Hello guys, this is Andy from Intuition Systems. In this video, we're gonna see how to send SMS receipt to the client in IVEPOS point of sale system. Once the items are added to the order list, click on the pay button, then add the customer, click on save, then click on done. Click on the SMS button in the payment successful dialog. Now the SMS is sent successfully to the customer. Thank you.